Hey, what's up, guys? Eggman here for Basin Game Bros. Today I'm going to show you a secret trophy on speed limit called Close Your Loop Early, which basically involves killing yourself. So, check it out. Alright, so first thing you want to do is you want to go new game, go to chapter 6, full throttle, and then you want to get through a little bit of level, not all the way to the end, because you've got the chopper sequence. So it's just before the chopper sequence, you'll see yourself come across the screen, and you basically just want to kill yourself. Like, that's all you want to do. So get through the level, do this. There is a checkpoint. I think there's two checkpoints before the guy you need to kill. So I do die here somewhere. There you go. And then obviously I get a checkpoint and I just carry on. And then coming up in a second, you'll see yourself come across the screen and you just want to shoot yourself. Boom, there you go. And then you end up killing yourself because it's like a time loop or whatever you want to call it. And there you go. That's the trophy. Easy peasy. It's a secret trophy, so you might not see it, but there's two trophies. There's one above it called Seppuku, which you do again, basically for this trophy. So you're just doing the same trophy twice in a row. I think they're on the same level as well. I'm not entirely sure. I can't remember, but I do have a video on Seppuku, so feel free to check that out if you do miss that. And yeah. We stream on Twitch live at Eggman_92 if you want to come check us out live. We make videos every day, so please like and subscribe for more content. And yeah, we appreciate the love. So peace.